The federal execution of a man who kidnapped, raped, and murdered 10-year-old Pamela Butler in KCK will take place today. A federal appeals court panel says that the execution of Keith Nelson can happen as scheduled at a prison in Terre Haute, Indiana. This all comes after a federal judge blocked it, saying the government had to get a prescription for the drug being used to kill him. Nelson was sentenced to death after pleading guilty to the 1999 murder of Pamela Butler in Kansas City, Kansas.